Guys, we got Mesa PD. Looking for a possible intruder. 5222.5074 5229. They were walking across the street there. I guess they're checking the abandoned house, maybe. They're in the back. It's an abandoned house. I think they got somebody back there. I hear him talking to somebody. Sorry, it's dark, guys. The call came in as a possible intruder. And the complainant was parked here at the school. Said that the door was supposed to be open, but it's closed, which is weird. They called it code 4. better get out of there. They're gonna trespass you. Got a cat walking across the yard. Maybe they didn't find anything. We got two officers. Unless he's gonna bring his car across the street. Either that or he's checking his cars. Yeah, that's what it was. He's checking the cars like I'm some kind of criminal. They were worried about whether I was in their car or not. Came all the way across the street to check the cars to make sure I wasn't in them. That's funny. That is funny. They said something about there was a blanket somewhere. The guy saw a blanket. It is dark. They got him on the corner in the back. They're not bringing him around front because I'm here. It's probably just a homeless person trying to get warm. I say warm. It's 57 degrees, but You've lived in Arizona your whole life. 57 degrees is pretty chilly. To us. Hey, you guys up in Canada and Alaska, that's swimming weather. Me, I don't get in the water till it hits 100. Usually they'd have their cars parked over there with all the lights on. Anyway, I am on Grand and McKellips. McKellips and Grand. Windows are all boarded up. I don't know if this was the homeowner that came and checked on it or what. Anywho, they got a homeless guy or person back there. Probably running all their shit and searching all their shit. And then they'll just tell them to leave. I'm stepping over here because if they come and look around the corner and they don't see me, then they'll come out and check their vehicles. Paranoid motherfuckers. Alright guys, I gotta get my ass to work. I thought this was gonna be a pretty quick one. I'm surprised they haven't called for a unit to sit here and look and watch the cars. Yeah, I gotta get to work, guys. We'll have to call this one. You guys have a great day. Spitting Cobra out.